Metalix knows that. Metalix knows you can easily camp me. And so it's rough. I mean, Metalix has always been one of my best demons. I've never beat Metalix before. He really is. I mean, I'm pretty sure he was PR in Smash 4. Even though I don't remember what he played in Smash 4. Sandy knocks Metalix, yeah. Makes sense. I want to say Samus has the like advantage in this, but I mean I don't know. I don't see this matchup very often. I can see why it goes in both favors. Like, I think I'm not even sure who's faster. Who's faster, Samus or Snake? Snake's faster. Hold on. I need a speed chart. I need to pull up the speed chart right now. That technically plays a big role in this matchup for sure. In a matchup of campers, technically. I love that combo. It doesn't work on Kirby, but he does it to me all the time.
Yeah,
so.
Yeah.
See, that's why I think this matchup's a little even, is because Snake has like more kill power than Samus does, but if Samus gets good edge guard, it's not that hard.
Yeah, look at him. I'm just running this over.
Since this is just finals, it is just finals. I don't know if I can handle. I don't know if I can play anymore. Like, I'm just tired. Yeah, I'm not surprised if Skinny actually fixed the whole thing. It's not like too good to play, but. So it's a best out of five.
Best out of five, correct.
Okay, hold on.
He's
15. Where are all these kids coming from? How old is Skinny?
Skinny's in high school, so he's probably...
Yeah.
I don't know.
17. 17? I'm by 17. Like, I... Friggin', you know how old Moist Master is? He's 14. Where are these kids coming from? Man. Oh, he's here too. Yeah, you're right. All these kids popping up. At first it was just USA. Now all these kids are here. you're the 30-year-old man. I'm only 21.
Oh.
You really are 23. I could have swore. When I asked you to be an age like 2 years ago, I could have sworn you said 23. And you're still 23. I'll tell you one thing, Kirby's faster than Samus. That's hilarious. I know, I can't I know. Samus and Dark Samus are ranked like the they're ranked in the 51st. Like they're like the 51st fastest character. I can't find Snake though. Wow, where's Snake? I can't find him. Yeah, they're the same. They're the same one. Oh, Snake is slower. Snake is ranked. Oh, he's in a five-way tie with Peach, Daisy, Corrin, Ivysaur. But he's in the 60s. Compared to all the characters, he's like the 65th fastest character. So he's pretty low. What an album. That's definitely the game plan. If you have the lead, just try to get as much damage as you can before you lose your stock. You just dug out their missile. That's the plan, is that with the grenade, like you can't normal get up, and then with the grenade down, he wants you to roll forward, which makes a lot of sense.
Metallic's up two games against
the Lord. Stop the battle!
Bye, Xbox! See ya later! UG forever! Boom, boom. Yo. Alright, yeah. Everyone was like, I'm gonna wake up. He got the back. Explosions are everywhere. What does Emo Lord do? Yeah, he used his air dodge and he went over. I'm pretty sure he didn't want to go over ledge. Oh shit, it's just all these explosions. No, that's not gonna matter. He's got no rage and low percent. He's trapping him with all these things. Oh, he missed the bag there. Dead Strike's so much stronger. All these big outs. Yeah, Imanalora needs one more strong hit to make this over. Oh, charge shot. Outside of the stage. Alright, here we go. Imanalora takes one game. That's how the comeback starts. Is this now?
Yeah.
Oh.
Start the battle.
God, he's got so much hair. He looks like an 80s rock star. Oh, yeah, yeah. I guess it's fair. Oh, we're going to town and city. I guess that makes sense. I would imagine he banned, like, Small Battlefield, and maybe even, PS2. I don't know. Oh, I thought there was a grenade there. Yes, that was, yeah, he did game 3, this is game 4. This is looking pretty even right now. Definitely has a good percent making that. Neutral air. Neutral air hits hard. Did we plant the. I can't see this. Oh, there it is. Okay, like, I didn't know if we plant the C4 or not. It's right there. Lord, rushing down. Rushing him down. Not giving him a chance to breathe. Oh, nice read. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. I'm not sure what Metalix's game plan for going to PS2. I'm not sure what. Maybe he's just trying to kill him as early. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's because Snake has more kill power. He wants to kill him earlier. Lord, not give him a chance to breathe. Wow, even the parry, and he's still got a spot dodge out of it. Oh, baby. He sangly brought this back. I thought it was up smash killed him, but no, it was definitely able to up smash. Oh, up tilt, not. Get the weak hit of the Vegeta. Crushed, not gonna connect. Okay, he's gonna use the shield, he's gonna get some damage. Full tilt. This grenade will kill eventually. That 198. Speaking of 200%. Okay, we want to get some good damage. He's got full rage. Oh wait, no, he's alive. Oh, wow, okay. Tasha Tech is not gonna kill. Oh my gosh. He can't hit him. I think he does will kill this man. Oh, wow.
You got a game 5.
Shit. This is scary. They're on like this. Interesting. Time to city.
Start the battle. Snake.
Good crushed an egg.
I was
going to go
ISIS for a second.
I should have switched to Kazuya. No, this is probably it's probably worse than Kazuya's. It's not Kazuya's favor. No, I don't know if he wanted that. They're just trading blows by this point. Charge shot.
Okay, down tilt.
Okay, dash attack. That's pretty good punish. Akita. Where does he go? Yeah, it's like where does he go? It's like, what can he do? He had no jump and everything. Grab a down tilt. You know what frame down tilt comes out? 6 down tilt is frame 3. It's a really fast down tilt. He does not need it! Oh, that's pretty much really fast. I think so, I don't know. It's probably faster than down tilt, I'm pretty sure. Alright. Emolor cannot find. Oh, and I see 4! Metallics with a huge lead, but Evil Lord can absolutely bring this back.
He's gonna try his damage though.
No charge shot, maybe hit the stage instead. Explosion surrounding the stage. The platform. I should see that! Now my tags is having a hard time trying to find a way into this. Speaking of which. Snake is tall enough for Up Smash to hit behind him. Makes a lot of sense. Trying to find a way in this. He's getting the damage. Yeah, he's somehow gonna let go of the stock that he's easily. Oh, but charge shot! Oh my god. Alright, last stock. Game 5. No. It's gone now. It's doable! Oh shit. Oh, what the? What? Oh my god. Oh, but the charge shot. I wouldn't be either. When he has all the things he needs. Oh, this is super close. It could actually go either way. Oh, dash attack. Yeah. Oh!